Since about 4:30 p.m. yesterday, 15 people have been shot. But of those 15, nine of them were shot since or between the hours of 3 and 6:30 a.m. this morning in seven separate shootings on the south and west sides. The first shooting of yesterday afternoon was about 4:30 p.m. There were actually three people shot in that incident. And one of them died, a 22-year-old man died. That was in the 8600 block of South Kingston. And then only a couple other people shot, you know, between that incident and about 3 a.m. And then since 3 a.m. there have been seven people shot between 3 and about 6:30 this morning. Usually it's, you know, fast and heavy until about 3:30, sometimes 4, and then things kind of taper off after that. But, you know, there have been shootings at 3, 3:10, 3:30, 5:10, 5:30, 6:30. None of those shootings are homicides, though there is one person, a 42-year-old man, who's in critical condition. He was shot in the 5600 block of South Emerald about 6:30 this morning, and about 5 a.m. there was a person shot, a 39-year-old, in the 3800 block of Grandshaw, who's in serious condition at Mount Sinai Hospital. But the rest of the wounds, you know, legs, arms, buttocks on one, not life-threatening.